dark pair of shades. And you can't see my eyes unless my head is bent. You dig?
When looking onto a basketball court, what do you see? Besides the ball, the rim, and the people playing, you see similar ethnic groups playing together. Why is that? How can such a simple sport bring ethnicities together or apart? Let's find out.
I'm Sean Powell, aka Last Chance. I play streetball and I also play fundamental basketball. I focus mainly on shooting and ball handling and creative tricks.
My name is Omar Salimi. I play basketball recreational. I play basketball for school. I play basketball out of school and I really love the sport. Alright, so I play ball because it's really fun. I play competitively with all my friends. I play in school, out of school. And it's a sport where you can relate to a lot.
Basketball has always kept me out of trouble. It's like a real hobby for me. Plus, I always love basketball. Like, it's always there. I dribble when no one's around. It doesn't matter. It's just a part of me. Just the whole fact that there's always a crowd that really wants to pay attention and see what you can do with the basketball, and having, I guess, the spotlight or the attention, the entertainment value to it.
I play basketball because it's a great sport. Basketball is a sport where I can play with a lot of my friends. Basketball involves a lot of fundamentals like dribbling, shooting, passing. Basketball is also a sport where I have a lot of fun in. Overall, basketball is a sport with a lot of teamwork, and I think I'm better than Kobe Bryant.
In most cases, I usually play with African Americans, mostly just because of the area that I live in. It's more of an urban culture, I guess.
Growing up, I've been playing basketball with a lot of my cousins, and my cousins, just like me, are Pakistani, which is South Asian. So growing up, I've been playing with their friends and also my friends, which are multicultural. And yeah, so basketball's been fun with every type of color, but I'm more comfortable playing with the South Asians.
I wouldn't mind. I don't really care who I play with as long as I get to play basketball. But I guess it depends. Like, if I go to different areas, I usually do end up playing with different ethnicities. So it doesn't really affect me. It's pretty cool.
I love to play basketball with different cultures, because I know different cultures would bring different aspects of the game, different styles, different finesse. All these cultures overall would be a great challenge for me since I love basketball.
Playing for fun, going to there's parks everywhere where there's basketball courts outside or indoor, and they're available to anyone that wants to go there. So it's not limited to just a certain ethnic group or a certain type of person. So I think that alone, including the fact that Toronto is such a multicultural city, that the diversity shows when you go to a different basketball court in like a downtown area, because everyone wants to go to a certain court to play basketball sometimes. And it doesn't matter who you are or what you look like, as long as you have the skills and the capabilities to play along in a game and work as a teammate with other people, then people will want to play with you.
Overall, basketball is played worldwide, which is why there are so many different ethnicities playing. Ball players play with similar ethnicities because of the neighborhoods they reside in, since certain neighborhoods have more of a certain ethnicity. Friends and how they are brought up are also big factors towards this. Most players don't care what ethnicities they play amongst or against, since it brings a more diverse aspect to the game. Stronger players, faster players, and more technical and stylish players.
Step out there, guys, and step your game up. What? You want to see the producer play? All right, let's go. You're not supposed to feel my feet, man.
They're playing basketball
all around the world.
We are the basketball
to the beach,
y'all.
Be a beautiful day of basketball here today, folks. We're not talking about just regular basketball. We're talking about street ball. Street ball will be